ओके चलो, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विथ एक्सरसाइज 9.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. वी कंप्लीटेड क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 द सम, दैट मींस एडिशन ऑफ ट्रू रैशनल नंबर्स, राइट? वी आर इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 राइट हियर. चलो क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन? 7/24 -17/36, व्हाट इज द कंटेंट टू सब्ट्रैक्ट? व्हाट डज इट मींस? वी हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट द टू रैशनल नंबर्स. आर यू गेटिंग?
यस सर.
सो एज वी वर डूइंग एडिशन द सेम वे वी हैव टू डू इट फॉर सब्ट्रैक्शन. 7/24 -17/36. Am I cleared with this, everyone?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
If you calculate 24 and 36, you will get LCM. What will be the LCM? Because I thought I would answer more there. 72 will be LCM. Okay? LCM काटता तो आवडत ना?
Yes.
Yes.
So 24 into 3 is 72. So 7 will be also multiplied by 3. 7 3 is 21. 24 into 3 is 72. Okay? Now 17/36. 36, how many is that 72? कोई कैसे? कोई नहीं कही. थर्टी सिक्स टू 72 होशियार क्लास कई कहवाय. आवा बदा मत कदर थाय के तमे केटला मा छो. बाकी गोखेलू ज्ञान तो बधाय आपे. चलो Now we got the like rational numbers. The terms are like 21/72 and 14/72. Now can we subtract with each other? Hello?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Seventy-two as a common LCM, 21 minus 14. What is the answer we got? 7/72. Any doubt with this sum?
No, sir.
No doubt.
As we were doing the sums in fractions, the same way we have to do the same thing in rational numbers. ओके आई एम सो सॉरी 17 टू 34 14 लखाई गयु. ओ माय गॉड सॉरी 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 कैलकुलेशन एरर. 34 सो 21 माइनस 34 सो इट विल बी माइनस 13 हियर. 21 प्लस 34 नेगेटिव तो प्लस माइनस माइनस करवानु माइनस. 34 माइनस 21 इज 13. Sorry, 34 minus 21 is 13, right? Now, which is greater number, 21 or 34?
34.
34. 34 is positive or negative?
Negative.
Answer will be negative. So, 7/24 minus 17/36. 7 into 3 is 24 into 3 is minus 17/36, you will get this as we got over here. So minus 13/72 is the answer. Is it clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So you can do the rest of the sums, correct?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Thasana, can I tie?
Yes. right, yes, sir.
Sure.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Chalo. Question number 3. Find the product. This also very easy. I taught you the things in the class only while explaining the chapter. 9 upon 2 multiplied by minus 7 upon 4. 9 upon 2 multiplied by minus 7 upon 4. Now, what does this multiplication means? પેલી વસ્તુ તો એ આપણે એડિશન એન્ડ સબટ્રેક્શન કરીએ ત્યારે આપણે પ્લસ ને માઇનસ ને મલ્ટીપ્લાય કરીએ તો જે બોલાય એ કરતા હતા. આર યુ ગેટિંગ? ફોર એક્ઝામ્પલ, માઇનસ 10 પ્લસ 5 હોય. આર યુ ગેટિંગ? સો વોટ વી હેવ ટુ ડુ યર, વી હેવ ટુ એડ ધ થિંગ યર, 10 એન્ડ 5. આર યુ ગેટિંગ? સો વોટ વી વર ડુઇંગ, પ્લસ માઇનસ,
માઇનસ
માઇનસ. સો 10 વોઝ સબ 5 was subtracted from 10. 10 minus 5 will be 5. And which one is greater number? 5 or 10? 10. 10 ની આગળ negative છે તો જે જે મોટો ભાઈ હોય એની sign મૂકી દેતા હતા. Are you getting or not?
Yes.
Yes.
If in the same way, if the sum will be like this, if sum would be like this, we were doing the same thing. Plus 5 minus 10. Again, કરવાનું છે માઇનસ. આર યુ ગેટિંગ? ધ મેઇન કન્ટેન્ટ ઇઝ સબટ્રેક્શન, બટ ધેન ટુ અહીંયા શું છે? પ્લસ છે. પ્લસ માઇનસ,
માઇનસ
માઇનસ. તો બોલા એ કરતા હતા ઇન એડિશન એન્ડ સબટ્રેક્શન. વોટ વી વર ડુઇંગ? જે બોલા એ કરતા હતા. આર યુ ગેટિંગ? જે બોલા એ કરતા હતા ને મોટા ભાઈ કઈ સાઇન મૂકતા હતા. આર યુ ગેટિંગ ઓર નોટ? But in multiplication and division, what we have to do, we don't care about what is given, positive or negative. We have to multiply and divide accordingly as it is. Pachi je bolai mukwan. Are you getting or not?
Yes, sir.
See, 9 and 2 is divided with each other? No. 7 and 4 is divided with each other? No. Now you can check out the cross. 7 with 2, is it divided with each other? No. 9 and 4? No.
No.
So if there is nothing to divide with each other, we have to directly multiply numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. Okay? So 9 sevens are
63
plus minus
minus.
That means minus 63. 2 fours are 8. This is our answer. Understood the content, girls?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Same way, 3 upon 10. Jo, 63 upon 8 avi gyu? Minus 63 upon 8. Same way, 3 upon 10. Multiply. Minus 9 is given here. So can we say that minus 9 ni niche 1 hase te?
Yes.
Are you getting? If there is nothing given, that means koi pan integer ni niche su hase? 1 hase te. Are you getting? Now you check out 3 and 10 multiply divide, can we cut out with each other? No. 9 and 1? No. Cross ma joi lyo. 9 and 10? No. 3 and 1? No. So we can directly multiply with each other. The 3 9s are 27 plus minus
minus,
minus.
10 ones are 10. So minus 27 upon 10 is the answer. Check here. Any doubt with this? Any questions?
Yes.
No, sir.
Sir.
Bolo. Bolo, beta.
Sir, agar bhai multiply thata hoy to ek bija sathe.
આવી રીતે હોય, ફોર એક્ઝામ્પલ 6 એન્ડ 8, 4, સોરી, 6 એન્ડ 9 રાખ્યા ને અહીંયા 3 એન્ડ 8 રાખ્યા. ચલો First, you have to check numerator and denominator, okay? First, okay. You have to check numerator and denominator. If they are cutting with each other, then only. If they are not cutting with each other, then only we will check cross division. Okay? Chalo, 3 ones are 3. 3 threes are 9. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 2 ones are 2. 2 fours are 8. Cutting thai gayu baddu?
Yes.
Are you getting? Now multiply with each other. 1 ones are 1 and 4 ones are 4. So answer is 1 upon 4.
Okay, sir.
Are you getting? How is it yes, done? Sir. And je koi jagya minus ni sign ho, you have to calculate accordingly. If this is minus, so it will be minus 1. Yeah, minus 3 ho, so it will be 1 ones are 1. Plus minus minus 1. Yeah, minus 9 cha, for example. So 4 ones are 4. Plus minus minus. So what we got? Minus 1 upon minus 4. Now this minus minus sign get cancelled, so it will be 1 upon 4.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Samjayu?
Yes.
Understood or not?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you. Chalo. See, look here. This was the sum I was supposed to explain you. 3 upon minus 5. I already explained you this. Minus 5 upon 3. If you calculate, you will be getting minus 15 upon minus 15 only. Are you getting?
Yes.
This will be yeah. 15, ones are 15. And minus minus got cancelled, so 1 will be the answer. If you calculate directly also, minus 5 will cut with minus 5, 3 will cut with 3. So you will automatically get 1 as your answer. Understood the last sum I'm talking about?
Yes, understood.
See, again I'm telling, while multiplying also we have to just multiply the sign. Je bola hai muki devanu. Are you getting? And in division also je bola hai muku is pade. If plus 15 and minus 15 is there, plus minus?
Minus. Minus.
So it would be minus 1. Are you getting?
But yes.
There, it was both the negative sign.
Yes, sir.
So minus, minus, plus. So answer was only 1. Is that clear, girls?
Yes.
Anybody has read out with question number 3? Find the product. Product means multiplication. Find the difference means minus. Find the sum means plus. And find the value means divide. Find the value means?
Divide.
Divide. So we did sum, we did difference, we did product. Now we are in
find the value.
Question number 4. Find the value. Now in fraction also we were knowing that we cannot divide the fractions. Am I right or wrong? But a fractions while we have a fraction form, we cannot divide the things with each other.
Yes, sir.
Can I say in each one or is automatic?
Yes.
Now, can I say that this can be divided with each other? No, because numerator and denominator ek saath hoy, at that time we cannot divide with each other. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, girls. Chalo. Now, my content is what we have to do in this. We have to just. Apna fraction ma su karta tha? Yaad chhe koi na? कोई पढ़ कैसे मना शू करता था डिवीजन साइन ने अपने चेंज करवीज पड़े डिवीजन साइन चेंज न करो दैट वी कैन नॉट डू द सम फॉर द आ एमने मज ऊभू रही जाए सो दिस साइन हैज टू बी कन्वर्टेड टू मल्टीप्लिकेशन साइन एंड इफ द साइन हैज बीन चेंज टू कैलकुलेट द डिवीजन दैट मींस द नेक्स्ट रैशनल नंबर द नेक्स्ट फ्रैक्शन विल बी रेसिप्रोकल व्हाट इट विल बी डन इट विल बी रेसिप्रोकल व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय रेसिप्रोकल न्यूमरेटर विल गो टू द डिनोमिनेटर पोर्शन एंड डिनोमिनेटर विल कम टू द न्यूमरर पार्ट अंडरस्टूड
Yes.
Question number 3 pe na find the product. Evo sum thai gyo apro. Multiplication sign avi gaya etle. Now we have to check. Yes. Numerator and denominator dividing it with each other? No. Cross ma joi lyo. Cross ma divide thai che ek bija sathe. Yes. 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. Okay. Now 2 threes are 6. 1 ones are 1. Now minus plus it is minus. So minus 6 upon 1, 1 has no value in denominator. So answer will be minus 6. Understood? Check out the answer. See.
Yes, sir.
Samjol you.
Yes, sir.
Any doubt with this?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Sure?
Yes, sir.
See the second sum I'm doing. Minus 3 upon 5 divide by 2. So can I say 2 ni niche automatic 1 ho jate if there is nothing in the denominator then? So minus 3 upon 5, if we are taking this division, converting into this, so we will take this reciprocal part. Reciprocal, yeah, lakhvanu reciprocal, etle khabar pade ke we have converted the sign, so this will be 1 upon 2 instead of 2 upon 1. 2 upon 1 nu shu thai jase? 1 upon 2 undu thai jai when we are doing reciprocal. Now, girls, can we divide 3 and 5 with each other, 1 and 2 with each other?
Yes, sir.
Yes? Karta divide. Check out 3 and 2. Is it cutting with each other? 1 and 5. Is it cutting with each other?
No.
So we can directly multiply numerator with numerator. 3 ones are 3. Plus minus will be minus. 5 twos are 10. So minus 3 upon 10 is the answer. Check out here. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay. Check out this this question. Minus 4 upon 5 and minus 3 upon nothing. So nothing means 1 is given here. Third question. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So if you do this reciprocal, this will be converted into 1 upon minus 3. This portion. So minus 4 into 1. Minus 4 upon 5 threes are 15. And it will be negative. So minus 4 upon 15. Minus 15. So this minus minus got cancelled. So answer will be what? 4 upon 15. Samjhai chhe?
Yes.
Check here. Minus 4 upon 5 divide by minus 3. So minus 4 upon 5 multiply by 1 upon 3. Because why? This is directly taken reciprocal over here. So this minus 3 upon 1 is converted into reciprocal. So it was 1 upon minus 3. Understood? Now minus 4 into 1s are minus 4. 5 into 3. 3 is negative. So 5 threes are 15. Minus 15. So minus 4 upon minus 15. So minus minus got cancelled here. 4 upon 15 is the answer. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Any doubt with this?
No, sir.
No doubt, sir.
Cool. Akko kya nahi? Akke na?
हाँ
चलो लेट्स डू द लास्ट सम. चलो लास्ट सम, व्हाट इज लास्ट सम? 3/13. Divide by -4/65. Okay, so what we have to do, we will use the word reciprocal here. This word, this division sign will convert to multiplication sign. Then this -4/65 will be 65 upon -4. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now you divide numerator and denominator with each other. If there is nothing to go with, check out the cross multiplication. 13 ones are 13, 13 fives are 65. Okay. Now 3 fives are 15, 4 ones are 4. There is -4, so minus plus will be minus. So minus upar hoy ke niche hoy, check out minus plus will be minus. So common rational number ma minus aavi gyu. So it will, yes, be 15 sir. Upon 4 as our answer. -15/4 is the answer. Understood? Sir, minus to niche, 4 upar che. We do not have to calculate like that. We have to calculate minus plus. Ahiya to plus che pachu. Are you getting or not? So upper minus hoy ke niche minus hoy, common aj ganay fraction ma, rational numbers ma, fractions ma, badha ma common aj ganay. Is that clear? Check out the answer. 3/13 divided by -4/65. 3/13 by doing a reciprocal here. 65/4 is the conversion. Then 3 × 65. Aa loko akhu lidhu chhe, akhu levanu nahi, pehla jya sudhi cut thatu hoy ne tya sudhi kari j levanu. So it will be more easy for multiplying the things. 13 ones are 13 fives are. So actually, if you forget about this, you will be getting -15/4 as it is. Understood? 4 ones are 4. So it was -4, 3 fives are 15. You all understood the thing?
Yes.
So with this sum, we have finished our chapter number 9. And with the help of this sum, we have completed our portion of FA4. Is that clear, girls?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Do you have any doubt in this rational numbers?
No, sir.
Sure?
Yes.
Chalo, in our next lecture, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to start with the new chapter. But frankly speaking, I'm going to spare half of the lecture for the questions from your end to complete the revision part. Okay, you all refer it both the chapters. Ek ek divas no banne chapters, and our lecture is going to be on Thursday, I think so. Sorry, on Friday. So what we will do is, I will give you a time to check out and revise what are the questions that is not comfortable for you. So you can refer it that, and you can ask me. I'll give you the lecture time to ask the questions so that I can revise you, I can help you to complete that sum in the class. Is that all clear, girls?
Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir. So FA4 portion ketlu che beta?